I'm Dr. John Dascanio. I'm the Senior Associate Dean for Academic and Student Affairs at Texas Tech University's School of Veterinary Medicine. Our motto is to serve the rural and regional communities of Texas and to have both access and affordability for students. We chose to use butterfly devices starting in semester one. About the first week of the curriculum, the students get an individual ultrasound unit and they will take that with them throughout their entire veterinary curriculum. And the point of that is to build their skills to where they recognize a lot of normals, that they can then recognize common abnormalities. So when they get out into our community-based learning network, that they can then become contributing members to those practices.
Butterfly has kind of revolutionized this with their probe because it's made it an affordable option. It's a kind of one-stop shop. It's a lot more durable.
The opportunity to have one in my hands at all time, wherever I am, is so unique. And I'm building my confidence on my own by ultrasounding at home where no one's watching.
So I think it's really cool that we get so much hands-on experience getting them and taking them home and practicing on our own pet.
Getting to use the butterfly and actually put it on the animal and really see what it looks like alive versus a cadaver is just a super cool experience. And yesterday, whenever we got to see the heart, it was just like, whoa, look at that valve. Like, it really works like they said it does. Like, you can actually see it. So that was really neat.
And they start to see the clinical relevance whenever those light bulb moments happen. And that's what you live for teaching.
It's proven to be a great educational tool for us to use with the students and to educate them about a lot of things that they can do in practice on their own without actually having to refer it.
These students primarily are going to go to rural and regional areas of Texas. They really need to be able to do it all. So the fact that they get to use the ultrasound probe on all the species and all the body systems is just pretty amazing.
I think this is what practice owners want to see, and they want us coming out of here with the most skill and hands-on, and I think butterfly's right there.
So when I graduate, I hope to be a boarded orthopedic surgeon.
I really want to dive into rural practice.
I really want to go back home to where it all started from, so Los Fresnos, Texas.
For me and my personal goal of being a surgeon, I think I'm really excited to be able to use a butterfly.
I really want to do it all.
It's making us better veterinarians before we even get out of school.